Again, how are you today? I'm great. Very good. I am great too. Okay, Rio. So have are you finished eating your dinner?
Yes, I finished my dinner.
Very good. What's your food? What's your food?
Where is the food?
What's your food for tonight?
I don't have food tonight.
What did you eat? Did you eat rice?
Yes, I ate rice.
Rice. And what else aside from rice?
Shrimp.
Shrimp. And?
Fish.
And fish. And water. Okay, very good. So Rio, teacher have already watched your homework. So your mom sent me a video of your homework about adjectives. Okay, and you are very good. So now Rio, well, we already finished the five kinds of adjectives, but now this is the continuation of adjectives again. Okay? Are you ready, Rio? Okay, so this is only a short lesson about adjectives, and then we're going to start a new lesson again. Okay, let's start now, Rio. Okay, so this is the sixth kind of adjective. It's country of origin. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Very good. Okay, so this is about adjectives, country of origin. Okay, it means that we are talking about where it came from or which country did it came from.
Vietnamese.
Okay, can you read it, please? Vietnamese.
American.
American. Okay.
American.
That's correct. Next.
Chinese.
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 Thai.
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 Japanese.
Japanese.
England.
English.
English.
Okay, very good. So let's talk about Vietnamese first. Okay, so Rio, where does a Vietnamese come from? Which country?
Vietnamese.
Yeah, which country does Vietnamese came from?
Vietnamese.
Yes, it came from Vietnam, right? So the okay, wait a minute. Vietnam. Okay, so it means that all right, the people that's called Vietnamese came from the country of Vietnam. Or how about Chinese? Which country did they came from? How about Chinese? Where did they came from?
Chinese.
In China.
China.
Yes. So when you say Chinese, it means that these are the people who lives in China. Okay, how about Japanese? Which country did they came from?
Germany.
Yeah, Japanese came from the country of Japan. Can you say it, Rio? Japan.
Japan.
Okay, next one is American. Can you say it? Okay, so where did the American came from, Rio?
American.
Where did they came from? In America. Okay, so when you say it's an American, it means that these are the people who lives in America. Okay, next one is Phi. Okay, so these are the people who lives in Finland.
Finland.
Yes, very good. When you say Thai, it means these are the people who came from Thailand. And last one, Rio, what is this?
English.
Okay, so English, these are the people who live in England. Can you say it? England. England. Oh, you repeat it, Rio. England. England. Okay. English is the people who lives in England. Okay. One more time, Rio. When you say Vietnamese, where do they live?
Vietnamese.
In Vietnam. Okay. When you say Chinese, where do they live? In
China.
Very good. When you say Japanese, they came from Japan. Okay, good. When you say American, they came from America.
America.
Okay, next one. When you say Thai, they came from Finland. Now you say it one more time. Thailand.
English.
Oh, wait, did it? Yes. And when you say English, they came from
English.
England. England. Oh, you repeat it, Rio. England. again. England.
England.
England. Okay, good job, Rio. Okay, good job. So now let's continue with our activity. So what can you see in the picture?
Yeah.
Yeah. What is this?
Yeah.
A Vietnamese girl.
A Vietnamese girl.
Okay, so this is how a Vietnamese girl looks like, and this is the kind of dress that she wears. Okay, next one, Rio. What is this?
A China house.
Very good. A Chinese house. So it means these are, this is, yes, a Chinese house. This is how the houses in China looks like. Okay. Next is an American statue. Okay, so this is the Statue of Liberty, which we can see in America. Okay, so now, Rio, let's have structure. Who is she? Who is she? What will you say? Yes. She is a Vietnamese girl. Good job. Okay, so let's practice, Rio. What do you call this picture? Or what is this flag?
The new state flag.
Oh, yeah. What country is it? It's?
New state.
It's? What country is it?
America.
Yes, very good. It's American flag. That's correct. Good job, Rio. How about this? Which country has this one?
China.
Oh, are you sure it's China? No, it's not China. It starts in letter T.
Vietnam.
Oh, it starts in letter T. Now this one. What is that word?
China.
Yes, very good. It's Thailand Pagoda or Thai Pagoda. Okay, how about this one?
The China clothes.
Yes. Oh, are you sure it's China clothes?
China.
It starts in letter J. Okay, let's see. It's a, yeah, it's correct. China clothes or Chinese clothes. Or I thought it's Japanese, but it's Chinese clothes. Very good. How about this one, Rio? What food is this? Let's see. It's a Vietnamese dish. What do you call this food? What do you call this food, Rio? I want to eat it.
Vietnamese.
Yes, a Vietnamese dish. What do you call that?
Noodles, yes.
Ah, is that noodles, Rio?
What is that?
What is that? If it's not noodles, what's that? Ah, okay. Maybe when I go to Vietnam, I will eat that food. Okay, so let's continue with the next page. Okay, let's continue, Rio. This is, okay, this is about materials.
Have I
again, what is it?
How is Jingjin Lam?
No, teacher. Didn't went to Vietnam yet. I haven't been to Vietnam yet. When teacher travels to Vietnam, I will go to your house, okay? Okay, and we will. Yes, I will go to your house and we will eat together. Do you like it, Rio? What is it? Oh, I will ride the airplane and I will go to your house. Okay, Rio? You don't like? Why not? Why you don't like? I want to see you. I want to see you and let's play together. Why? You don't like to see teacher? You don't want to see teacher? I will go in Vietnam.
Because look.
Oh, it's so big. That airplane is very big. Is that yours?
Yes, it's mine.
Ah, very nice. It's very beautiful.
Can you wait for me?
Okay. All right. Oh, that's a very big headphones. It's very big.
Like
yeah.
Like
yes, like mine. Mine is color pink. Okay, are you ready? Let's continue. Okay, so now Rio, this is about adjectives of material. So it means we're going to talk about. Oh, why are you dancing? Oh, Rio, wait for me. Rio, I will show you someone. Are you say hi, Rio? Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Rio.
Hi.
Did you see her?
Oh,
look at this one, Rio. You say hi.
Sorry.
Are you say hi?
A dog?
Yeah, that is our puppy. Okay, so now let's talk about this.
Wood.
Wood. How you say it? Wood. Okay, wood. Okay, so, Ario, which part of your house has is made of wood? Which part of your house is made of wood?
Kitchen.
Oh, your table is made of?
A chair.
Very good. How about your door? Is that your door? Is it made of wood also? Okay, so a table and a chair is made of wood.
Woolly.
Our next one. Woolly. Oh, you say it. Woolly. Woolly. All right, so a woolly, this is made of cloth. Okay, made of cloth. Example. Yes, woolly. It's made of cloth. Okay, next one is cloth. Cloth. How you say it? Cloth.
Cloth.
Okay, so example of your cloth is your shirt, right? Our shirt is made of cloth.
Gold.
Next is gold.
Gold.
All right, gold is, for example, this is a ring. A ring or a bracelet, something like that. Okay, that is a gold.
Gold.
Yes, gold. Next one,
silver.
Rio, is silver. How you say it? Silver.
Silver.
Very good. Next is, oh, so these are an example of, oh, this is an example of a wood. What is this?
Wood floor.
Good. Next one.
A
cloth doll. The woolly mammoth. Oh, yeah. Woolly is a texture. Okay. Woolly is a texture of the skin of the animal. That is woolly. It's kind of a furry, something like that. All right. Next is, what's this, Rio? Oh, let's have structure. What is this on the picture, Rio? It's a cloth doll. Very good. Okay, let's practice. What is it made of?
The cloth.
The? What is it made of? The trophy.
Gold.
Yes, it's a gold trophy. It's not a flag, okay? It's a gold trophy. Next one, Rio.
What is that?
Blank ring.
Ring.
What is it made of?
Ring.
It's
sail.
It's a silver ring.
Silver.
Okay, next one is the blank car. What is it made of?
Cloth.
Yes, it's a cloth car. Very good. Next one. What is that? The blank fruit. What is it?
A black fruit.
Let's see. Woolly fruit. Okay.
Goodbye, goodbye, see you.
All right, so wait for me, Rio. We're going to start a new lesson. Okay, this is very fun. Wait for me. I will share my screen to you because this is our next lesson. This will be fun.
The ducks on the farm say quack, quack, quack. The mice on the farm say squeak, squeak, squeak.
Squeak, squeak, squeak. Squeak, squeak, squeak.
The chickens on the farm say cluck, cluck, cluck.
Cluck, cluck, cluck.
Pigs on the farm say oink, oink, oink. The goats on the farm say meh, meh, meh. The sheep on the farm say baa, baa, baa. Horses on the farm say nay, nay, nay.
Ay, my, my,
the
my,
cows
my,
on the farm say moo, moo, moo. The roosters on the farm say cock-a-doodle-doo. Ducks on the farm say quack, quack, quack. The mice on the farm say squeak, squeak, squeak. The chickens on the farm say quack, quack, quack. Quack,
squeak, quack.
Okay, a little faster. The pigs on the farm say oink, oink, oink.
Oink, oink, oink. Oink, oink, oink.
The goats on the farm say meh, meh, meh.
Meh, meh, meh.
The sheep on the farm say baa, baa, baa. Oink, meh, baa. Okay, super fast. The horses on the farm say nay, nay, nay.
Nay, nay, nay.
The cows on the farm say moo, moo, moo.
Moo, moo, moo.
The roosters on the farm say cock-a-doodle-doo.
Cock-a-doodle-doo.
Doodle-doo!
All right. So that will be our second lesson for tonight. It's very fun. Okay, so our next lesson, Rio, is about farm animals. Can you say it, Rio? Farm animals. Okay, very good. So, Rio, what are the animals that you have seen in the video? Do you still remember it? What are the animals have you seen there?
Stop.
Okay. Stop. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. What else? What are the animals that you see there on the video? It's dog, cow,
mouse,
Mouse. Okay, sheep. Yes, that's correct. So those are some examples of farm animals. Yes. Oh, we also have another video here. Let's see. What is this, Rio? Let's watch it. We also have another video.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had a cow, E-I-E-I-O. What does a cow say? Meow. Oink. Moo. With a moo moo here and a moo moo there. Here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo moo. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had a horse, E-I-E-I-O. What does a horse say? Woof woof. Moo. Nay. With a nay nay here and a nay nay there. Here a nay, there a nay, everywhere a nay nay. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had a pig, E-I-E-I-O. What does a pig say? Quack? Tweet tweet? Oink? With an oink oink here and an oink oink there. Here an oink, there an oink, everywhere an oink oink. Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had a sheep, E-I-E-I-O. What does a sheep say? Cluck cluck. Oink. Ba. With a ba-ba here and a ba-ba there. Here a ba, there a ba, everywhere a ba-ba. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had a duck, E-I-E-I-O. What does a duck say? Meow? Moo? Quack quack. With a quack quack here and a quack quack there. Here a quack, there a quack, everywhere a quack quack. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
And on that farm he had a rooster, E-I-E-I-O. What does a rooster say? Ribbit? Meow? Cock-a-doodle-doo? With a cock-a-doodle-doo, cock-a-doodle-doo, cock-a-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doo. Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O,
E-I-E-I-O.
All right. So that's E-I-E-I-O. E-I-E-I-O. Okay, so that is some example animals of a farm animal. Okay, so what is this first animal, Rio?
Pig.
Huh? Are you sure? Oh, what's that? Ow, ow, ow.
Duck.
Okay, dog. Very good. So what is the sound of a dog again, Rio?
Ow,
ow, ow, ow, ow. How about you? How do you sound like a dog? Can I hear it? Ow, ow, ow. Oh, what? Ah, it's a dog. Okay, how about this one? What's that?
Cat.
It's a cat. Okay, so what is the sound of a cat? What's the sound of a cat? Meow. Meow. Meow.
The cat says one, two, three, meow.
Okay, one, two, three, meow. How about this picture? What is this animal? It's eating a grass.
Cow. It's a cow.
It's a cow.
Cow.
Very good. And what is the sound of a cow?
Moo.
Moo. Moo. Yes. Okay. How about this one, Rio? What is this animal?
Duck.
Duck.
Yes. It's a duck. So what's...
Three.
What's the sound of a duck? One, two, three. What's the sound of a duck?
The cow. Say one, two, three.
Ah, what is the duck?
Duck.
What's the sound of a duck? Quack, quack, quack.
Duck, duck, say one, two, three.
And quack, quack.
Quack.
Oh, very good. Okay, quack. How about this one? It's very cute. What is this animal?
Animal.
It's a pig. Pig. Yes, and what's the sound of a pig? What's the sound of a pig?
The pig sound, oink, oink.
Oink, oink. Like that, right? Sometimes the pig sounds like that in the farm. Okay, next one. Oh, this animal is dancing. What is this, Rio?
Cock-a-doodle.
What is this animal first? Cock-a-doodle.
Rooster.
All right. It's a hen. Okay. Rooster or hen is correct because they look like the same. And what's the sound? What's the sound again? Cock-a-doodle. Well, how about you? How do you sound like a chicken? Okay. All right. So let's have structure. What animal is this on the picture, Rio?
What animal in the picture is pig.
It's a pig. Next one. Do you like ducks? Do you like dogs?
I saw my duck.
No, I don't like dogs. Okay, no, this one. What does the dog say? Or how does the dog?